So here we are backstage at Magic Summer Live, and it is really, really hot. And this is Steve Craddock from Ocean Colour Scene. You've got your magic umbrella. You might need that later. However, I mean, obviously, you've been at loads of these festivals, and you know the stages are managed brilliantly. Stages are really cool.
Yeah.
I mean, it's like, you know, you're okay in jeans. You want to go out in the crowd, and you'll need your shorts on.
Okay. Well, I've bought both.
Have you?
Yeah.
So, have you started your tour yet? As a band, or
no, sort of tour, sort of the Fezzy season, isn't it? I don't think bands tour through the summer, do they?
Right, I thought you were doing a UK tour. You're just doing basically all the festivals.
We're doing the festivals, yeah. We're going to Tea in the Park. We're going there tonight, actually. We're playing there tomorrow.
Okay.
And then it's kind of busy through August for us. We're playing the V festivals.
Right.
And I think we're doing the Car Fest. Is that Chris Evans's little thing, isn't it? Am I allowed to mention his name?
Not really, no. Okay. But we can edit. Anyway, so Magic Summer Live, you haven't been on stage yet. You're the first one here. The rest of the band are on their way.
That's right, yeah.
Yeah, you looking forward to it?
Yeah, yeah. There's something about playing outdoor places like this, and the weather's been great.
Yeah.
And, yeah, it's totally different. There's not the pressure on, I don't think. You just sort of play all the songs that people hopefully know.
Yeah.
And take part in a great day. I just met Ron Rogers, actually, backstage.
Everyone wants a bit of Nile Rodgers at the moment.
I've just shook his hand, and I'm sure the funk's going to be with me.
So you're going to get all funky on stage?
I'm going to funk my ass off.
A new version of The Circle on stage today.
Yeah.
So you've got a new album out then, Painting. Well, not a new album, actually. Came out in February.
It did.
Yeah, and that's what, your 10th studio album, is it?
Apparently so, yeah.
What do you mean, apparently so?
Well, I don't know.
You can't remember most of them. You just can't.
It's strange, really. Bands don't end up making 10 albums these days, do they?
No.
So in that way, I guess we're a load of dinosaurs.
Well, really, survivors, sort of, I like to say.
Survivors. Yeah, nice one.
And how's the association with Paul Weller? Because I know you guys are mates and you play guitar for him, and I've seen you do an acoustic set with him, which was brilliant as well. So.
Yeah, well, yeah, I'm still playing with him. Right. Sort of. I've been playing with Paul 20 years now.
Yeah.
And I just played some Forest shows with him last night and the night before, and it's going really well. Yeah, he's got there's a revived energy going on with him, I think.
Cool, splendid.
Yeah.
Steve, thank you very much, thanks for coming in. I know you've got to get on stage very shortly.
I have
a great gig. I'm going to take you on, actually.
Great. Okay.